Okay, we're gonna start a new project today. I have this broken vessel, which we believe is Turkish, and it's a low-fired ceramic, and today we're going to assemble it, or 95% of it, anyway. So, we'll get right into it. Well, I was working on this a moment ago just to work at one of these chips in here. And this just goes to show you that you can't really tell with these low-fired ceramics, especially on something like this. There could be cracks all over the place and you can't see them because it's below the finish. And this literally just fell off. So it was a crack just waiting to let go. Right now I'm putting my tape back on to the original repair. Okay. All right, put some adhesive on here. And there are more cracks in here, as I can see. But there's no telling how deep they are or how far they go under the finish. I'll just, whatever lets go, I'll fix. Doesn't sit level. Original construction. There may be some, I know what it is. There's some there are chips, a bunch of them missing on the bottom here, that will make this sit better. But I'm going to wait till tomorrow to glue those in. That way I can get a good alignment and I don't have to worry about any of this stuff moving. So we'll pick up where we left off tomorrow. So we're back with our Turkish carafe, and I'm going to bond these chips in the base in place. Alright, so we're going to start putting some paint on here. Just little tiny little areas to touch up at the moment. And right now I'm working with this green, so go in here and dab a little color on there. Get the idea. I'm not going to just sit here and make you watch all of green, but you get the idea. Okay, so it's the next day and I'm putting another color on. In this case, it will be this reddish orange. I'm just going, picking off some detail paint job. So now I'm finally doing the black, and it's a lot of tedious filling and outlining. So here is our finished Turkish carafe.